run some spread offense, but I'm also going to be able to incorporate a fullback in the game and do some of the two back occasionally. So we're going to be similar to what you've seen here as far as offensively. There may be a few little things a little bit different. Defensively, we're going to be a 4-3 scheme. We're going to be an attacking defense. We're going to cause turnovers, and we're going to create great field position.